Symptoms associated with a red eye that make me worried as an ophthalmologist. An acute red eye with vision loss that does not improve with blinking multiple times in a row, that lowers the chance that it's due to a dry eye and does not improve with putting glasses on, because it could be from a refractive error. If someone puts their glasses on and say, "You fixed me." But if not, then there's something else going on that is driving the redness. Scleritis, corneal ulcer, uveitis, and the list goes on. A red eye associated with a headache, a brow ache, or nausea, vomiting. And that could be a clue of elevated eye pressure, like an acute pupillary black glaucoma or shingles. A red eye in a patient who just had eye surgery. What I'm worried about is a vision-threatening infection inside the eye called endophthalmitis. Surgery is an organized trauma. To some degree, there's going to be swelling, inflammation, irritation, redness. There's generally an expected amount that we expect to see. In dry eye, it's common after eye surgery, even eyelid surgery. So it can be difficult to differentiate, is this just due to dry eye, or are we concerned about an infection? A red eye, especially that doesn't improve with very frequent lubricating drops, surgical patient, level of concern goes up. What am I doing?